Google Chrome is one of the best browsers out there, but is it the only one worth looking at? Let's talk about that. Welcome to my channel. When talking about the best Android browsers out there, we cannot skip Google Chrome. Mostly because it comes pre-installed in all Android devices. Google's own Google Chrome has over 5 billion plus downloads. You can check it there. Like I said, most people have this app pre-installed on their device. It's Google's own app, right? Well, and they just opt to keep it. And trust me, that's a reasonable choice, considering it is very effective as a browser and it has many features. I might not need to explain to you what the features of Google Chrome are, right? You might be well versed in it. Well, if you are someone who is not that okay with Google keeping an extra eye on you, yes, Google Chrome helps Google keep an eye on you, if you already didn't know that. It has features to sync with the Google Chrome and desktop. So if you're using Google Chrome and desktop also, that's a suitable option for you. If you are someone who uses PC and smartphone interchangeably, then it's better to use the same browser on both the systems. So decide wisely. There are four versions of Google Chrome, if you already didn't know. They are in decreasing order of stability: the regular Google Chrome, then the Chrome Beta, Chrome Dev, and Chrome Canary. Use it at your own risk. When it comes to Android, Google Chrome almost always have the latest features before the other browsers. It's well integrated with Android. If you are someone who doesn't want your privacy to be meddled with by Google, or you want some change, here are some Google Chrome alternatives for you to check. Let's start the list with Mozilla Firefox. It's a personal favorite. This is a powerful and open source alternative to Google Chrome. But if you have the patience for it, you can add any number of extensions. What this implies is that if you find any other browser having an additional feature that Mozilla doesn't have, you can add an extension for it in Mozilla Firefox and it takes care of it. There are many Firefox options for Android. One I would suggest is the regular Firefox. This has all features of a good browser, such as cross-platform syncing, and has a great browsing experience. It also provides you tracking protection, a built-in password manager, and many more. Another Android Firefox app I would suggest is Firefox Focus. This is for privacy-focused individuals. Lots of security and privacy features. This is a great alternative for Chrome if you're looking for any. If you need a detailed review of any of the browsers I'm talking about today, or any browsers of your choice, just leave it in the comments down below. Let's get to that. Next, let's talk about DuckDuckGo. You might have heard about a DuckDuckGo search engine. Well, it's like an alternative to Google search engine, but more privacy friendly. They also have a browser that's a clean and simple browser that doesn't have much things to it. If you look at it, it's a reasonably good alternative for people who value privacy. It has a lot of basic stuff like a private search engine, that is the DuckDuckGo search engine, and it also has HTTPS everywhere option. And there is also a button that deletes all your browsing data and closes all your tabs in one single press. Also, it gives a grading system to each website we visit, that is from A to F, to see how privacy friendly a website is. As you can see, it has a minimal interface, and the main important thing about this DuckDuckGo privacy browser is its freedom from Google. If you are greatly into that, try this browser. Also, it has some additional features like it can block trackers and all, but it doesn't have great useful features like in Firefox and Chrome, such as syncing. Those features it doesn't have. Its main focus is privacy, and while focusing on that, it has lost some of the major features other browsers provide. Recently, Microsoft came up with a Chromium-based browser, the Microsoft Edge. Surprisingly, it's a great browser in terms of functionality, and it can compete with Firefox and Chrome. It has great set of functionality and awesome list of tools. It has great read it later mode, which you should try. And it also syncs with the Microsoft account. So if you are someone who uses a Windows PC, then this is greatly useful for you, since Microsoft Edge is greatly tuned for Windows PC. And if you're someone who uses that lots, it would really help you to have a Microsoft Edge browser in your phone. But it does have some problems, like it's slightly slower than the other browsers I talk about. And also it lacks many of those extensions support, which is not that a great thing. But it's adjustable if you are looking at the pros and you are into those things. When talking about Android browsers, we cannot leave out Opera browser. It has a couple of browsers in its list. Well, the first would be a standard Opera browser. It features ad block, video compression to save data, and a dashboard where you can have news and favorites stored. You can also create an Opera account to use this. It also has a built-in VPN mode, which you can switch to, but you cannot use data saver mode and the VPN mode simultaneously. It's a choice between either. And there's another app for Opera, the Opera Mini, which is a smaller and lighter version. You can try that also if you are into smaller apps. An important drawback of using Opera is the interface is kind of confusing at times, which is a bit of a letdown. These are my pick of the top browsers, but there are three honorable mentions that I would like to share with you. First is the Brave browser. The Brave browser has a unique reward system where you can give points to website where this is compatible, which is nice. Then it also has built-in ad blocking. You can block third-party cookies, block scripts, and it also has HTTPS everywhere. It mentions its optimizations for speed and battery performance. You can look into that. Also, it has most of the important features that you might need in an app. Next, I would suggest Ecosia. This is an environment-friendly mobile web browser. It features all the things that you find in a browser, like the multiple tabs, private browsing, bookmarks and all. But the main thing is, it gives 80% of its profit for planting trees. Yes, it's kind of into environmental stuff. This isn't something that helps us directly, but indirectly it's something that gives to the environment and the environment gives to us, right? So it's an app worth trying. If you are just light on web browsing and stuff, you can use this app. It's nice. Then there is Tor browser. Tor browser for Android is probably the best browser in terms of privacy. If you're so into privacy, you can use Tor browser, but it does reduce speeds. Its mechanism is somewhat complicated. If you want to know more, just say in the comments below. We'll talk about that later. But in conclusion, Tor browser together with a VPN, you can possibly be invisible in the web. So that's the list of top web browsers for Android. Well, which is your favorite? Did it make it to the list? Tell us down in the comments below. Well, like the video if you like it. Thanks for watching. I'm Bimal.